Let's get this straight. We started school in elementary together? Middle school? Yeah, CE, yeah. And then we finished that, and then we moved to high school. But you never told me that I never even recognized you. How you did that?
I remember you like I remember seeing your face, but we never interact like that. You were the bitch. You know, I've been a nerd, and then I've been doing sports and shit. What if you were? So you were never in the corner of my circle like that. I mean, because you knew the class, me and Drone, and me and Wardy. You knew all of us.
I know you've been an A-plus student, always getting 100. You've been the reason I made it into regular classes, because you've been my little cheating buddy, and then all of a sudden you stopped letting me cheat on you. I remember that shit. You don't think I forget that shit. I say, man, don't do that, man. The boy about to ship me out the class. And they say, oh, no, you're copying. Oh, no. And, boy, you know, when they find out your real skills, that's what sent me down the watering class, man. You fucked me up, buddy. Yeah, I can't afford it to pay you back then. You just used to look out for me, I guess. You ain't never once told mama about stuff like that, like how we went to middle school and high school and all that? She know.
Are you tired of
doing
those that just don't?
You told her?
What is your mama
Yeah, you pee like a mouse. That's what drinking do.